he doesn't really know them. Maybe that's why he thinks we should be afraid of our Muslim brothers and sisters, because he really has no idea who they are. He doesn't understand that they are us. They are our friends, our family, our neighbors, our colleagues, people of faith, just like so many folks around the country.